Good afternoon. My name is Dr. Terrance Hughes. I'm a physical medicine and rehabilitation specialist. I subspecialize in interventional spine and regenerative medicine. I've been practicing pain management for at least 20 years now, and I recently accepted a position at the Spine Center of Atlanta. I was blessed to join the Spine Center with an opportunity of helping take care of some personal injury patients and also creating a regenerative medicine practice here. The best thing about Spine Center that I can say is that we have everything under one roof where we can take care of patients who have any acute or chronic musculoskeletal spine issue. They can come in and be evaluated by a physician like myself who does conservative management. We have an orthopedic surgeon who can operate and provide for those patients' surgical needs. And then we have a spine surgeon who can also take care of patients who require spine surgery. So in addition to that, we have in-house physical therapists and an aquatic therapy center. We also have an acupuncturist who helps to treat our patients. And in addition to that, we have a medical spa for any aesthetic needs that patients may have. So we have a variety of services that we offer all in the same building, which helps facilitate continuity of care. The patients are able to come in and receive all of these services and not have to, you know, drive across town to see a physical therapist, come back to a different office to see a doctor for surgical evaluation, and then a different office for a doctor to help take care of their pain management needs. So we're able to provide all of those services in the same building. A little bit of background about myself. I'm originally from Alabama, went to undergrad at Xavier University in New Orleans, earned my medical degree at the University of Alabama, Birmingham. I did 1 year of general surgical residency in Birmingham, Alabama, as well as 3 years of rehab medicine residency in Birmingham. I did a year of interventional spine training in Marietta, Georgia. I practiced in Georgia for about 20 years, and I'm blessed to have the opportunity to come here to Spine Center of Atlanta to work with a group of outstanding individuals and professionals. I look forward to actually creating a regenerative medicine clinic so that we can provide for patients who have acute and chronic musculoskeletal and spine conditions, but using cutting-edge regenerative medicine and orthobiological treatment. Dr. Chappius is a world-renowned orthopedic spine surgeon. He has 30 plus years of orthopedic surgical experience in taking care of personal injury patients. He created this practice literally from the ground up. I'm eager to work with Dr. Chappius in order to help diagnose and treat our personal injury patients so that they can get back to their families, get back to their life, get back to their job, and function to the best of their ability with decreased pain and improved quality of life. I'd like to actually acknowledge that I am a Christian and give an honor to God, who is exalted beyond measure and the head of my life. I praise him for his word in Deuteronomy that says that the life is in the blood. And that in context is referring to more so dietary restrictions for his chosen people, as well as a sacrificial system for animals, for atonement of sin. However, I think it's very applicable to regenerative medicine. So what is regenerative medicine? It's a specialty of medicine where we seek to utilize or harness the body's own internal healing factors so that we can use those factors to repair damaged muscles, tendons, ligaments, and cartilage. So these treatments offer an alternative to surgery. So if a patient doesn't want to have surgery, or if they're not a candidate to surgery, then we can use regenerative medicine treatments to help to heal and promote repair of damaged tissues, which may allow them to not require surgery. These treatments can help to decrease pain, improve function and quality of life. You know, as I alluded to earlier, I have 20 plus years of pain management experience. And in taking care of, you know, thousands of patients who have chronic orthopedic and degenerative spine pain issues. Often saw where patients had to come into clinic every month for an office visit, and then there were copays, deductibles, and premiums associated with that. You know, they had to take medications, which may have, you know, some harmful side effects. There was requirements for urine drug testing. And so there was all these issues that came along with the traditional model of treating some of these medical issues. So with the traditional model, in addition to medications, we do use cortisone injections, which can temporarily decrease pain and inflammation, but it's not promoting healing. And that's the beauty of regenerative medicine, is that we actually now have an opportunity to heal damaged tissues and decrease pain and decrease the need for, you know, some of the pain management practices that we do all together. I think the main concern with regenerative medicine at this point is that it is not covered by insurance, and sometimes there are multiple treatments that are required, which can cause the patient to have to pay for it out of pocket. So it can be a substantial out of pocket cost for some of these treatments. But that leads me to say that time is tissue. So if you have pain that persists past 3 months and has failed to respond to conservative treatment, come in for an evaluation. Because the longer the problem goes on without being treated, the more damage to the tissue, the more expensive it'll be to try to repair. So if you come in sooner rather than later, then there are treatments that we can do that are not cortisone based that we can actually administer that can help to promote healing to the point that the problem doesn't progress and you don't end up needing more advanced treatments and surgery. If you think of the different damaged tissues, then any of those tissues can be treated. So when I think of regenerative medicine, one of the commonly treated problems is knee osteoarthritis, but we can treat knee, shoulder, hip, wrist, elbow, finger, ankle, any arthritic joint. As long as it's not severe, end-stage, bone-on-bone, there's an opportunity to promote healing. Damaged tendons and ligaments can also be treated. So like the Achilles tendon issues, torn meniscus in the knee, rotator cuff tears can potentially be treated, plantar fasciitis. So, you know, anything that is not severe end-stage osteoarthritis or severe total rupture, tendons and ligaments can potentially be treated by regenerative medicine. And we even have the opportunity to also treat some neuropathic pain issues as well. So if there's nerve entrapment, say like carpal tunnel or nerve entrapment in the hip, elbow, even in the neck, then there's regenerative medicine treatments that we can administer that can help to decrease pain and decrease the symptoms related to these problems. You can call us and set up an evaluation. We do consultations in office and online. You can also visit our website, and we have specific content available there for patients to review. Thank you for your attention and for watching this video, and I eagerly look forward to discussing more specific regenerative medicine treatments in the future.